I'm trying to think. I'm wondering if you could try charging into his face, you stick forward instead of dismissing, and then like immediately going to punching, and then you should be throwing your last couple of minutes as you do that. But yeah, it's just unfortunate because that is the parts of this like level and in general like Pikmin 251 challenge mode that is a little off-putting to me, is like trying to deal with some of the sillier mechanics in this game.
Either I fail and the game before I try and run away and you're there. Okay, is there you do it?
Worst case scenario, you're back to resetting, which is not that big of a deal. I like to think of all of the Doom beings out there, I want to share resources. It's very hard to share in terms of like, oh no, now I have to reset. It's like, I'm on like the run of my life or something. It's like, alright, fine, I'll be waiting for like.
Yeah.
parking spot. Hey, Cowie! How you doing there?
Hi, Cowie.
Don't drive yourself. Who am I playing with? I'm playing with Ulti.
It's me.
Ulti was not at the meetup this year, but Ulti was at the meetup last year. Oh yeah, sure that up a little bit, but then yes. Because I didn't hear the noise yet, so even if you just want to bring Bruce, just to prevent any drowns from happening. Yeah. It feels like mathematically this is going to work out. There's a noise. Yep, that's it. Yep. Like, I could not tell you off the top of my head what... Hey, I think we just tied XI one player.
It takes two people to beat him.
It literally takes two... Well, to be fair...